Daniel, I've had another dream, and I need you to interpret it. Don't worry, you don't need to tell me the dream. I can tell you it. In this dream, I saw a huge tree, tall, still growing. Strong, vibrant, topmost branches touching the clouds. It fed everyone more than enough for everyone, and it shaded its branches for the animals and gave home to the birds. But then, a watcher, a holy watcher, came down from heaven and he cried, "Chop it down. The animals must run and the birds must fly." But the watcher also said, "Leave the stump in the ground. Bind him with iron rings. He can live in the rain with a beast in the field. No longer human, he will have the mind of a beast for 7 years." What does it mean? "My king, the Lord has given you sovereignty and glory. The tree you mention is you, because you are providing for all the people of the world." Then you saw a watcher coming down from heaven and saying, "Cut down the tree and destroy it. But leave the stump in the ground. Bind him with iron rings. He can live in the rain with the beasts of the field. No longer human, he will have the mind of a beast for 7 years. It means that you will be living like an animal in a field. But the stump and the roots of the tree were left in the ground. That means you will receive back your kingdom and be restored to humanity when you have learned that heaven rules. Your Majesty, please accept my advice. Please stop sinning and do what is right. Break from your wicked past and be merciful to the poor. Perhaps then you will continue to prosper." "Look, Arioch, look at this beautiful city, this city that was built on my honor. Look at the gardens, the temples, the buildings, the marketplaces, the courts. I built this city. I built Babylon." "Nebuchadnezzar, for your arrogance and your failure to bring glory to the Most High, your authority is stripped from you. Go now from this kingdom which you claim. Your mind shall be reduced to that of an animal, and you will wander the land until you acknowledge the glory of God as above your own." His rule is everlasting, and his kingdom is eternal. All the people of the earth are nothing compared to him. He does as he pleases, among the angels of heaven, and among the people of the earth. No one can stop him or say anything to him. Praise be to you, Lord God. You have restored me to my original life. Truly, Daniel, your God is the living God, for he has restored me to my original life. He works signs and wonders in heaven and on earth. Truly, I say this to you, throughout all the days of my life, I will only worship the God of Israel.